Dear everyone, computer has become part and parcel of our life. It is used almost everywhere. We use computers at home, school and offices. We use computers to do different kind of work. Let's learn about how computers are used at different places. At home, computer helps to do our homework. It also helps to play games. And computer also helps to listen to music and watch movies. At school, computer helps to make timetables in school. It helps to print notice. Also, it helps to teach students. At offices, computer helps to type letters and reports at office. It helps to keep records and store information. It also helps to send and receive emails. At shops and departmental stores, computer helps to keep a list of items and their prices. It helps to keep details of customers and also helps to make bills. At banks, computer helps to keep a list of customers and their details. It helps to put in or take out money. It also helps to keep details of different accounts and ATMs. At hospitals, computer helps to keep details of patients and their treatments in a hospital. It helps to make bills and reports. It also helps to check patients' health conditions. At airports, computer helps to book and cancel tickets. It helps to tell people when flights will take off or land at the airport. It also helps us to find out where the flights are at any given time. At railway stations, a computer helps to book and cancel tickets. It helps to tell people when train will arrive at or depart from the station. At hotels, computers helps to keep details of guests and their stay in the hotel. It helps to keep a list of the rooms in the hotel. It also helps to make bills. In addition to these places, computers are also used to keep records of criminals and match fingerprints at police stations. It helps to design books, magazines, and newspapers in printing and publishing industries. Computer helps to create cartoons characters in movies. It helps to put satellites in space. It also tells us about the weather in advance. Thank you.